Wow, it is already week 13 in the year 2020, and this year I'm trying to post something every single week that I am learning. And the reason for it is they say if you teach other people things you learned, you're more likely to remember it, retain it, and apply it. So that's my goal in trying to do this. Something that I'm really trying to hone in on is a different perspective for some stuff, and that is to have this idea, it's only money. And I say that because I can be one that can stress out, be anxious, get frustrated over things that happen unexpected that set me back with my plans financially. And there's several ways we can respond to it. Your transmission goes out in the car. You could let it ruin your month, totally ruin your month, or realize in the grand scheme of life, it doesn't really matter. It's only money. There's so many other things that are more severe. You could lose a kid, you could have something happen in your marriage, you could health things. There's so many other things that would be so much more severe that matter that this, it doesn't matter. Most of these financial things, even if you don't have money in your bank to pay for that transmission to get fixed, something will happen, you'll figure it out, and down the road, you'll probably never think about it. And so that's kind of how I want to approach these things, is even when I break something, when my kids break something, instead of flipping out and letting it ruin my day, just say, it's only money. It doesn't really matter very much. And in this season, I think it's especially important for us because for most of us, now some people will be affected by this virus with health things and other areas, but for most of us, it's only going to be a financial setback. And that's it. And in the grand scheme of things, it just doesn't matter that much. It's not worth getting depressed and frustrated and angry and upset about it, because it just doesn't matter. And I've been hit by it too, so I know that it is a little frustrating, it can be, but instead of getting down about it, just understand it's only money, and I'm grateful that I'm still healthy, my kids are healthy, and things will get back to normal eventually. So it's only money. Hope that helps you as well. Stay safe, keep washing your hands. Peace.